What's going on, guys? This is John checking out a trip I did today. Today's a Monday, case of the Monday blues, not the best rides today. But this is a ride that I did on Lyft. So it was 10 miles, 11 miles in 57 minutes. This ride, you will see on here that it started at 5:40 and it's 6:37. You know, you got your base fare, your time, and your distance. On this ride, I actually waited for the customer and helped them. That's because they were vision impaired. So I helped them load their things. They were leaving from college and going back home, which wasn't too far away. And what I noticed is Lyft will now say at 5 minutes, it's time to go. And that's because Lyft no longer pays for wait time. They just pay for the standard time right here, what you normally get on a Lyft basic rate. They don't do anything that's going to compensate you for your time that you're waiting. So if you're going to wait and it's going to be a Lyft, it really is time to go because they're not compensating you anything extra for that. Uber, they still are giving you that 22 cents per minute on basic, and it might be different in each city or wherever you're at, but it really is time to go if you're going to be doing a Lyft, because they just simply are not going to pay you for any of that right there. You know, it wasn't a big deal. I did a lot of other things today, so it's not hateful that I made $17, but that's really not great for an hour's work. But at least I still made some money on there. It was bad traffic. But that time right there, a lot of that time was helping that person load things out of their dorm, into their car, and then helping them load you know, real fast back into the house. But there was probably a solid 15 to 20 minutes, maybe even more of just wait time on there. So if you get in that situation where it's time to go, unless it's a long ride or you maybe think you're going to get a tip, even some of the sales using a tip in the app, I doubt it. You know, it's really time just to scoot. Uber's still paying for wait time, so that's good. If you guys aren't getting wait time minutes and extra money anymore, it's because Lyft's not going to pay you for that. They're just paying for you the basic stuff. So let me know what you guys think. Catch you next time.